Hi, my name is Scott Schmaltz and I'm with precision-fitness.net. Today what we'll be talking about are macronutrients, specifically carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are caloric nutrients which contain 4 calories per gram, and there are two different sources of carbohydrates. There are simple carbs and complex carbs. Carbs are the main source of fuel for the body. They're also going to help you convert fat into fuel and feel full at the end of a meal. Simple carbohydrates only have 1 or 2 molecules per chain, so they're broken down rather quickly in the body. And sources of simple carbohydrates are unfortunately everything that we like to eat, the pops, cakes, candies. But there are also high starchy vegetables like potatoes that are a simple carbohydrate, as well as fruits with the fructose. Complex carbohydrates have a longer molecule chain, so they're going to take longer to be broken down by the body, and they're a better source of energy. Examples of complex carbohydrates are going to be rice, beans, grains, wheat, and pasta. Carbohydrates are the main source of fuel for the body, so you're going to want to have 45 to 65% of your total caloric intake as carbohydrates.